The McCook Police Department is asking for help locating these two not very good boys. The two dogs were running at large near 300 block of East 8th Street over the weekend and caused damage to a parked vehicle. McCook Police are asking help identifying the owners of the two dogs, and anyone with information is asked to call the department at 308-345-3450.